themes of last night's conversation about this slide. And last night we were talking about it around the management team at the table. But today I'm going to broaden it to include all of us. We have to be down on the runway with people doing the work. We have to, I don't know if this is the right visual slide or not, it doesn't matter. The message I want you to hear is that when somebody asks you to do something, or when you ask somebody to do something, we have to make sure and ensure that our communication was clear, that our follow-up is clear, and that what was supposed to be done by a deadline got done. And you can't do that sitting up in a tower. You have to be down on the runway. You have to be down with the troops on the ground. And so one of the takeaways I'd like all of you to have from this morning in my limited time with you is that we have to do a better job of staying engaged when we delegate or when we ask somebody to do something or when somebody asks us to do something. You can't walk away from it. You need to be really, really, really clear. Look up. Who's got the ball? Who's got the ball?
Ian.
And if you've got the ball, what communication needs to take place so there will never in this organization again be a surprise? Because in this family, you can't have surprises. Did you have to think about pitching the ball when I threw it to you, or did you just get it? Yeah, it's a habit. He has the skill. Just call it.